Finally. It's finally born. My wish. This will grant me my wish. Don't you understand what I want? Don't you know what I desire? Now!
Something. That's why Sulfur came back to life. Isn't that so?
If you say so, I don't really know.
But you did it. How can you not know how?
Wait, we're not even sure if Vane did do it.
True. Maybe Sulfur just got better on his own.
We all saw it. Or are you trying to pretend like you didn't see anything?
Well, that's...
Was it? Sulfur.
That's enough! This isn't going to get us anywhere. And more importantly, we still have classes to take.
What? Are you feeling all right, Clay?
He must be possessed by an evil mana.
Stop that! It's normal for students to care about their assignments. Even I don't want to be a super fifth-year senior.
I guess, but Flea, aren't you too old to be in school anyway?
That's why you gotta get back on that horse and ride the waves of destiny!
Fine, I see your convoluted and mixed metaphoric point.
Good plan.
That is the first thing you've said that is worthy of respect.
Thank you, Flay.
I have questions of my own, but I thought I'd give you some time.
I heard a strange voice again, then everything went black. But you were, you know. Sulfur and Mrs. Olde. Do they know something that I don't?
Hello. What can I... These are the courses you can currently accept. Would you like to take this course? Please, head to your classroom on time.
Thank you. Hello. What can I help you with? These are the courses you can currently accept. Would you like to take this course? Please, head to your classroom on time.
Keep it!
this too!
Taste the power of my new model!